from Xavier Jawalakhel. And my poem is entitled Childhood Dreams. This poem is about achieving your dream, no matter what happens and who says. Back when I was small, barely able to understand the weird way of words, two people looked down at me and smiled. Back then, everyone had toys to play with, people to love, family to take care of, and a sibling to quarrel with. Yes, a sibling to quarrel with. The fact that surprises me the most is that I had a lovely life of my own set aside. A big blue basin in one hand and a box of colors was always there on my stand. These two things built my dream. Back then, I was a listener. Words I heard, big, meaningless jabber they spoke, and I listened. Now I'm on the platform. I have the microphone. You all are seated this time. This time you're listening. This time I'm speaking. This time it's the opposite. And if you're still thinking that these words are seeking attention, that this space is just another painting in the museum, well, you're in for a big surprise. Because you are, wait for it, absolutely wrong. Because I carried a big blue basin down the road up to school in my neighborhood. My mom forbade me, but I did it anyway. Just in case there was an opportunity, a split second chance that I could place the basin upside down on the ground, step on it, and dance. Dance with words I knew and loved. Words they taught me of hope, of change, and achieving my childhood dreams. Right now, at this moment, I've let my dream come true. I've beaten fear and hate, and maybe someday you will too. And remember at that moment that you are sky high. The people that surround you will love you. They'll support you. They're not your neighbors. They'll not hate you for what you've done. They'll not hate you for how far you've come. And remember that I wouldn't have walked on the stepping stones that shone if, and only if, it weren't for you all.